Prayer with Apostle J.B. Makananisa. Touch your screen now.
Can we stand up? We say in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Whatever that is hidden in my life.
Whatever that is hidden in my life.
Which devil is connecting me with him?
Which devil is connecting me with him?
I remove it.
I remove it.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Can you remove any device, any connection that devil put in your life to connect him with him? Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Whatever that has been planted in my life.
Whatever that is planted in my life.
Which connect me to Satan.
Which connect me to Satan.
Today I remove it.
Today I remove
it. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Remove it. Remove it. Remove it. Remove. Remove. That connection, remove it. It makes you to fail. It makes you to fall. It makes you to stumble. You connection of Satan. Remove it. In Jesus' name. Let me try to tell you why you eat when you are asleep in the dream. Why you eat, why you sin or wrongdoing or transgression. Devil is finding a way to connect you, himself with you. Because remember, devil will never come to you if you don't have anything of him. So now, you can eat in the dream, you can lie, you can sin or whatever. Now you're connected. When he comes, he brings limitation. So whatever that devil is using against you, that connect him with you is broken in the name of Jesus. It's broken in the name of Jesus. Listen, when you pray that prayer, one of the best ways of praying that prayer is to confess that sin. Is to be aware where you are connected. Is to be aware somewhere. Say, wherever I am connected with Satan.
With Satan.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Break, 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 break. Break it, break it, break it. Break it. Break it. Use your power. Use your hands. Use your body. Say telebende. In Jesus' name. So every day when you wake up, you check yourself. Alright, if I lie, no. Satan is a father of lies. Therefore, it means I'm connected. Okay, if I think evil, oh, evil thoughts is the fruit of flesh. It means I'm connected. Oh, I slept. And I dream eating. No, I must wake up and begin to cast that thing out. And say, hey, I'm not connected with you. I'm not part of, he was unto me. Because the reason is, there's somebody in you. That devil want that person to leave you. You are not an orphan. There's somebody in you. So today you can tell yourself, and say, whoever, whatever, that makes me to be connected. Sometimes it's people or friends. They come to speak with you things and makes you to be connected with Satan. I'm sure you understand that. You'll be surprised your life is not moving. You'll be surprised. You check your life. No. Why my life is not moving? I'm sure you understand that. I might be connected with wrong people. If I'm right and I'm living right, I might be waiting for the God's appointed time. But now, if now my life is like this, there's something wrong. Let me disconnect myself. And the more you carry on like this, something will happen. God loves you.